The powerful Republican governor, Rick Perry, a potential candidate for president, launching a new attack on those criminal charges brought against him. Meanwhile, we are learning a lot more about the woman at the center of this scandal. Some of her bizarre behavior caught on camera. Here's ABC's Jeff Zeleny.
Governor Rick Perry's not backing down.
If I had to do it again, I would make exactly the same decision.
At the center of his indictment is this woman, Rosemary Lemberg, the district attorney in Austin. He cut funding to her office and is accused of trying to force her out. He said he had good reason to do it, her drunken driving arrest last year. Tonight, we're learning more about what Perry says was her belligerent conduct. Watch here as this top prosecutor fails a sobriety test.
He's just trying to keep her from tripping over. You don't need to be slapping his hands away.
In jail, she's even more combative.
You're going to be in jail, not me.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yes, ma'am. We've asked you plenty of times to stop kicking the door.
The governor called her behavior unacceptable.
Stop for a DWI with a blood alcohol level almost three times the legal limit.
She pleaded guilty, served 45 days, and is seeking treatment.
I made a huge mistake, and I spent a lot of time trying to make amends for that.
But she's still in office. A grand jury said the governor abused his authority by trying to force her out. He faces his own arraignment this week. Jeff Zeleny, ABC News, Washington.